And this is the Kentucky Floral Clock. I've never seen one like this. And it's got a little fountain here. This is
one of the largest in the world, and is similar to the famous clocks of Edinburgh, Scotland.
Okay. So this is similar to clocks in Edinburgh, and it's most impressive. It really is. This is lovely.
This tells you all about how much it weighs and all that.
Okay. These are the two signs by the
another question, but right. Not to stay.
Yeah.
And
this
been
is another
through.
Shot of the Kentucky Floral Clock.
Seriously, they are.
And there's a floral clock in the background. This is a better view of the fountain. The Kentucky Floral Clock, and then there's some pretty plants on the other side. And